A hazard assessment should be performed for work involving distillation of organic liquids and should thoroughly address the issues relating to residual water and possible decomposition of the solvent in question, as well as a physical placement of the distillation apparatus and heating equipment to be employed.